Rafael Nadal emulated Roger Federer by winning a third successive round-robin match at the ATP World Tour Finals on Friday, edging fellow Spaniard David Ferrer at the O2 Arena. With Nadal already in the semi-finals from the Ili Nastase group and Ferrer going home after two defeats, it could have been a non-event, but the packed arena was treated to the longest match of the group stage, with Nadal winning 6-7, 2, 6-3, 6-4 after 2 hours and 37 minutes.